studios today. Do you like our ears? We made them ourselves, guys. We're so crafty. So crafty.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh. Yay. Let's go get in the rain. And this is Emily. Hey. Emmy and Emily. And then me. I'm the odd name out.
Oh, true. Exciting times.
So yesterday, our day at Hollywood Studios was a very short day because we didn't even get there until like 3:30, I think. Like, it was kind of late. And then we left kind of early because I was dying, y'all. If y'all watched my last vlog, like, you know, I was already suffering from like the plague that I got in Spain. And then like literally like the night, like what, not this past night, but the night before, I think I had food poisoning and like I was dying. So like still yesterday, I was like still not feeling good all day. So sorry that the vlogs were like short yesterday, but we're in Animal Kingdom today and I feel 10 times better. So we're ready. Give y'all like a full room tour when we get, I'll do it tomorrow because like they don't clean every day here because it's like a, I don't know what you would call this place. Like it's like, it's not a hotel. It is a hotel, but it's like condo, like it's big. I don't know, but they don't clean every day, but they're coming tomorrow to clean. So I'll give y'all like a full room tour tomorrow when it is all clean, but look at our view out here. Wah! And I'll link it down below if anyone is curious of where we stay in. Emmy. You ready for Disney? Ready. Oh, are you gonna wear the Louis to Disney?
No. Take it into the car.
This is where we're staying. The Grove. Ooh. We're in Animal Kingdom and we already got the hookup. When we got here, like the tram was full and this girl was just like working and she had a golf cart and she was like, oh, it's just three of you. Like, oh, I'll just take you on the cart. So we just got like a private golf cart ride all the way up here.
It'd be like that sometimes.
I know, how nice.
Nemo. Gang.
What? Gang? Pick me.
First one out of the jellyfish without touching the tentacles wins. Ready, set, go!
Go find the tiggers for Emmy.
I gotta go. Come on, tiggers.
Oh, we're going in the tiger forest.
And I found wood.
And then I eat an antler.
They made a painting of you.
Found your twin.
Actually,
get in here. Going on.
Dude,
like the fast pass. Oh, my chin. How did they rip Terry?
Oh, Terry! Back it up, Terry!
I think there's three, but they're not all out at once. So the hippos are. See, I saw some hippos on the right and the left hand side. You'll notice some mounds around us. These are termite mounds. Hippos get their name from the Afrikaans term vit, meaning wide, and that is in regards to their mouth. They have a very wide mouth. Waiting to see the Lion King. She's Marie, meow.
Yeah.
Like all of like 5 minutes is literally 1,000 degrees. Coming from people who like live in Florida, it's literally 1,000 degrees. It's hot.
Enjoy,
and it's inside.
Some mystery to distill.
Wow. Bye, Jack. Drenched, like dripping wet, clothes still wet, shoes still soaked, drenched. But we had fun at Disney. What's your favorite ride here, Emmy?
Space Mountain.
Ooh, Space Mountain. Space Mountain's really good. I put that in like Expedition Everest or like my two faves, and Tower Terror. So fun. But anyways, thank y'all for watching. And I'll try to do a really quick room tour real quick before we leave because I meant to do one last night, but we were tired. All right, quickest room tour ever because we're leaving. So when you walk in, this is like, it's big, it's like a condo basically in here, but you have a full kitchen, there's a bedroom over here with two beds, and there's a bathroom on this side, bathroom, and then there's like a little eating area, couch, and table, and then there's a balcony outside, and this is the master, which has a king-size bed, like a little sitting area over there, a ginormous bathroom, like two sinks. Big tub, big shower, toilet in there, and like a giant closet area. So this place is super nice, and it's only like a 15-minute drive from like any of the parks. So yeah, I'll leave it linked below if y'all are interested. And it's got like a full water park and stuff, but you shouldn't have time to go to any of that.